few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You wanna talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Cyberspace, the defeat of the ancient Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know. What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark. Overcame Neo Metal.
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Oh.
times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
We'll be right back.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
Huh. I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
Yeah.
The cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the Ancients' personal data.
Oh, so what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences. Their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles. I mean, I'm glad you're all intact, but why were you all uploaded like that?
Thank you. Thank you.
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison, or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax! You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Thank you.
the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.